Hey, hey, hey folks, welcome to my channel, What to Cook. If you're here for the first time, my name is Martina. For my regular viewers, welcome back. Okay, a few days ago, maybe about a few weeks ago, my daughter and I went to Trinity Mall, right? And there was a section where they sell a lot of Trinidad local snacks and preservatives and things like that. And one thing that caught my eye was the fudge section. I also did a little short video on Instagram and also on Facebook. And I got a few people been talking about the eye caught the guava. So it was my intention to go back, the guava fudge. Actually fudge period. And I intended to go back to the store and get the fudge, like different types of fudge. So today I'm sharing with you today what I got. I got it specifically for you guys. And I have to drink a glass of water after I've done this because I bought about quite a few different types. I got this whole box full. I spent about $28, $30, that's about $13 in fudge, right, for you guys. So, let me show what I have in this box. The name of the store, I can't remember, is Candylicious, I think. I'll leave the name at the bottom of the screen in case I don't have it correctly, right? So, let me show you what I have in this box. I asked the girl to, what I did was I bought two of each, right? And my mom could have some if she wants. She might want too much sweet. But of course we just eat some today, eat some another day, that kind of thing, right? And so what I did was I asked the girl to label them for me because I know I wouldn't remember what I bought. So let me see what I have in this box. Well, she will tape up the box and everything. So in case you didn't know, I did another video where I bought some preservatives, like a mukbang. I really enjoyed doing that video, it was so much fun, right? And okay, let me start with what really caught my eye was the guava. So let me, I have some soursop, maple and walnuts. I have the chocolate and mint. I have guava. Let me try the guava. Like I said, they're all marked. So I got two of each one. So let's start with the guava. I already have a bottle of water. God, this is a lot of sweets, right? I'll just taste a few because just for you guys. Right, so I have my backup with my water there going. So this is the first one I really caught my eye last trip to guava. So I said, God, I need to try fudge. I'm not really much of a fudge lover. I like it, yes, but just to like not to eat too much sweets, right? I keep away from it. That's why I haven't seen a fudge video on my channel. I tried one before and it was a disaster. If I had a friend, my family friend, she used to make all these things for her festival, sorry, for church, what we call it, like harvest. Every year they have like a harvest, and she used to do this section with the sweets and stuff, and she used to make like papa balls, tulum, fudge and everything, but she has deceased, so if she was here, I know she would have showed me how to make all these different things. Anyway, I'm talking too much, no problem. Okay, this is the guava fudge, let's taste this one. Taste of the guava is very, very mild, but it's different. It's good. Like again, like I said, the taste of the guava is very, very mild. Somehow, I expected a little more from it. I don't know why. When I saw guava fudge, I said it sounds so exotic, you know. It's a little heavy. It's a little heavy. On to the next one. I mean, do this video in parts because, like I said, this is too much sweet. I have soursop fudge. I think I'll try. Which one is this one? I don't like to pop. There's one called amaretto. I think that's maybe this one. The guys is really are experimenting with their fudge. Coconut. Ah, you know I love coconut. I'll do that one next. Okay, after that first one, I need some water already because it's sweet. Okay, on to the coconut. Smells good. Again, it's heavy. You know, when I got in the grocery store the other day, I'm making a bread pudding that I did recently. That's another recipe I'm working on, editing that video right now. And I got coconut essence in the grocery. First time I've ever seen that. I was looking for vanilla essence, and bam, I saw coconut essence in the store. I said, oh, I'm seeing so many things like videos with content like the Green Trinidad right now. So many products that I'm seeing that I wasn't seeing before. I'm just doing videos back to back, so many ideas. Oh, I'm having fun. Okay guys, I need to charge my camera. So at least I did that on this so far. I did the guava and the coconut. I'll be back with some more. I'll do this in sections. I'll be back in a little while. Okay folks, this is another day. I started this project yesterday. I had about two of the fudge. Today's another day. I'm going to try. This is what I call amaretto. This is what it looks like. It has like a darker side and regular looking fudge, right? I know amaretto used to be like a liqueur that I really, really liked 7 years ago. So this may have a little alcohol in it, I assume. So let's see what it looks like. And it's feeling heavy like the others. Mm-hmm. I definitely taste of the amaretto liqueur. This is nice, but not taste much of alcohol, but I know amaretto is a kind of a liqueur where it creeps up on you, it's very, very sweet and tasty, and when you do stand up, you feel the effects of the alcohol. So I'll go on to the next one, but I'll have a glass of water first. This next one I think is pistachio. That's what it looks like. The green top, I guess that's to help them to know that it's pistachio. I'm making a mess. You know what? After I eat all of this fudge, I don't really think I want to see fudge in a very long time. Taste with this one. Nothing much different really from fudge. There's a slight taste of this pistachio. Very, very slight. Not too impressed with this one. But I'll tell you a secret. I had a soursop yesterday, soursop fudge. I have one more piece, so I'll do that one on screen for you. And that one tastes really, really good. It was nice and moist. It wasn't as heavy as these others that I'm having right now. And I really enjoyed that flavor of the soursop. So far, what I've been having, well, that is on the top of the list, is soursop, followed by the amaretto, amaretto fudge. But the soursop is the lightest one so far. The others are very, very, very heavy in my opinion. And my mom tasted one yesterday. I think she had to go over. And she herself also said she found that the fudge, it was a little heavy side. Oh! There's got a piece of the pistachio nut in this one. Okay, I think this is about day three of this video. All right, so I'm trying today maple. What is this marking bag? Maple and walnut. It looks like a regular fudge. It's quite thick. I forgot to mention that each one of these fudge costs $5 Trinidad and Tobago dollars, and I suspect this one is a bit heavy too as well. Here we go. What did I say again? Maple and walnut. I'm getting the taste of the maple. It's nice. Not bad. On to your next one. I want to tie up this video. I don't want to eat too much anymore right now. This one here, it is chocolate and mint. I think I had one of these before. This one is nice. Look what it looks like. Mm-hmm. It's very minty. Getting the strong flavor of the mint, really, really nice. This one makes it really totally different to a fudge, but getting that strong flavor of the fudge, sorry, of the mint, but you're not getting much of the chocolate flavor. Okay, one more. Rum and raisins. This one has a regular color. I suspect it should have some raisins in this one, if it's rum and raisins, right? Yeah, first thing I thought about, there's some raisins there. Piece of raisins. I'm getting any taste of the rum. No taste of rum as yet. Maybe because I have too much other taste in my mouth. That's why I'm not tasting the rum. Okay, guys. Oh, my tooth. On and on to tie up this video for you guys. Only one that I like I mentioned before, and I think my review, my opinion is still the same. I really love this soursop fudge. I love how it tasted. I got this taste of the soursop, really, really nice. It was totally different. It was nice and light. That particular fudge was light. It wasn't too heavy. All of the rest of them that I tasted was really, really heavy. Maybe the condensed milk that they use or whatever. It was really, really heavy. And I think the other one I said I liked was amaretto. The mint and chocolate was nice too as well. The mint was very, very strong, and it was a nice taste in fudge. Make it something different. So this is quite a nice experiment, and the only disappointment so far was the guava. That's why I really started this project to do the fudge. Was the first one that really gave me the idea to do this particular video, and that was a disappointment. I thought I would have gotten more flavor of the guava. Okay guys, if you enjoyed this video, click on the thumbs up button, leave a comment for me, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Okay, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.